The next question is from Dora Drosday. I hope I'm pronouncing it right. Please make a video about beagle training. I have an 8-year-old beagle mix and still can't walk him on the streets without the leash. In the garden, everything is fine, stays and comes to me if I call him, but outside, he doesn't want to hear me. Hello dog lover, my name is Sarah. I'm a dog trainer and also coach dog owners. In this video, I'm gonna answer some questions from viewers like you. So in general, beagles are a little bit harder to train when it comes to leash walking and off-leashing them, even when it comes to any dogs actually. So what you wanna do, I just made a video about this topic. You wanna focus on having a dog for a year on a leash before you think about off-leashing. During this 1 year, you have to work on the leash manners and improving the walks on the leash. So what you wanna do for a year, you wanna just work on leash training, obedience training as well. So I highly suggest to do obedience training and also leash training as well, because if you improve the obedience, the leash training is gonna get improved. And if you do leash training, the obedience is going to get improved as well. So they're feeding off each other. So work on those two for a year, and also don't have any expectations, because for a year, you have to work on this issue. It doesn't happen within months or weeks. It only happens if you work on it for a year. That's the reality. If you want to become an educated dog lover and have a healthy and happy, well-behaved dog, consider subscribing to my channel and join my online dog training course, where you can train your dog using play and praise reward system without the use of treats, food, force, or domination. If you have any other questions, leave those questions in the comments area. And until next time, have fun with your dog.